It was a breakfast without breakfast, because nobody drink Italian coffee, and nobody left the chair to share the milk on the tea on the coffee, but this is a signal very interesting about the necessity of discussion.